Thank you for joining us today as we celebrate the success of our students as we prepare them for life after high school. We are looking forward to recognizing and honoring each graduate. We want to give a special thank you to our sponsor, Suncoast Credit Union. Suncoast is a proud sponsor of graduation. Whether your plans include college, entering the working world, or even starting your own business, take Suncoast with you to easily access your money and plan for what's next. Your fantastic future starts here and at Suncoast Credit Union. We hope you enjoy the graduation ceremony.
Congratulations, class of 2020, and proud parents and guardians. It is my honor as superintendent of schools to celebrate this incredible student body. Graduates, let me start by saying my heart goes out to each of you. I recognize that each one of you worked tremendously hard during your senior year, along with the past 13 years, and this is not the outcome you were expecting. It has always been our goal to give you a traditional ceremony, and I'm sorry we were unable to deliver. However, I know you understand that we made the decision to protect you, your health, and the wellness, along with our educators and this entire community. You may not be having an in-person ceremony, but think about the memories you have been and created looking back on your 2019-2020 school year. From the formal experiences of football games, to homecomings, weekends with friends, laughing in the hallway, and really trying to find a mask to go with your outfits, especially during e-learning. You've also learned some wonderful time management skills. I hope you are proudly watching today with a smile on your face, thinking about the memories that you have made. In a moment, you'll be hearing your name called and turning the tassel to become an official high school graduate of Hillsborough County Public Schools. Your teachers and family members have armed you with the skills and knowledge that you've obtained. I know you are eager to tackle this next phase, whatever that may be. For some, college or technical schools will be your next stop. Some of you will be heading to the workforce, and some have chosen the military service. Whatever direction you take, I guarantee that your world will change as you leave high school. And I can tell you, it already has. And as a result of whatever you choose to do, our world will change as a result to your contributions. Contributions that will be determined by how you will follow your dreams and ambitions. While we celebrate your past academic accomplishments and activities today, I want to challenge you to continue to quest for knowledge and discover your unique ways to contributing to our society. Although your next steps may have been determined, many of you may not have yet selected the direction in your life that you will ultimately take. You may find a new calling in this next chapter, or it may be several chapters down the road. Rest assured that this is okay. If going through a pandemic during your senior year has taught you anything, it is definitely how strong and resilient each of you are when faced with this type of situation. So take risks, set goals, and as you go forward, don't forget the friends you have made along the way, along with the teachers and staff members that were there to support and guide you. Continue to care. Care about yourself, your family, your friends, and care about this community. In closing, graduates, I'm sure you are gathered around loved ones today. Don't forget to thank them. Parents, teachers, friends, family members, thank you for joining us today. You have been a champion in education and life for these graduates, making a positive impact and shaping their future success. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Thank you. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2020 from your Florida Orchestra.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations of class 2020.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Larissa McCoy, and I am the very proud principal of AP Leto Comprehensive High School. It is my pleasure and privilege to welcome you to today's virtual commencement exercise for the class of 2020.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I teach in hopes of turning content into rocket ships, tribulations into telescopes, so that a child can see their potential from right where they stand. An injustice is telling them that they are stars without acknowledging the night that surrounds them. An injustice is telling them that education is the key, while you continue to change your locks. Illustrious words from Donovan Livingston. It's a big, scary world out there. I cannot deny that. But many things come together to make the future you want for yourself. Changing a variable in the slightest degree can result in a future that is immensely different from the one that could have been. There's no telling if the hard work you put in will create the future you want for yourself. But just think, you spent 12 years to get this diploma in your hand, to have it in your hand. The gates to the rest of your life are now open. It would be a mistake for you to spend 12 years of your life thinking education is only in the walls of a school. Education is an experience. It's your ability to take content and connect and expand it beyond the edges of a paper. So many of us often say, wait till I get out of high school. Well, guess what? We're out of high school now. And yes, we are young, but that means we learn and we will continue to do so. By continuing to do so, we can be better. Be the person you needed when you were younger. Of course, this isn't the situation we wanted to graduate in, but it is what it is. And beyond that, you still have so many opportunities to elevate yourself, to be better. An opportunity not taken is an opportunity that is wasted. We're Falcons. We rise to the occasion and go beyond what is expected of us. Leto's class of 2020, congratulations on your achievement and a job well done.
Our traditional valedictorian, Lensai Leon, is graduating with a 7.37 grade point average. A passionate and dedicated student who only recently learned English. She is the president of Leto's chapter of the National Honor Society and vice president of the Spanish Honor Society. Lensai is also a member of Rho Kappa and a tutor for our English Language Learners Soar to Success program. Ensuring that she got the full high school experience, Lensai participated on both our swim and cross-country teams. She will attend the University of Florida and plans to pursue a degree in microbiology and cell science. It is a privilege to present our traditional valedictorian, Lensai Leon.
Today is the day that we have been waiting for since our names were called during freshman year, daydreaming about what it would feel like to cross this very stage. My name is Lensai Leon, and I am incredibly honored to be the traditional valedictorian for this far from traditional year. The moment that lies seconds away from us will truly remain in our hearts for an eternity as we write the end to this unforgettable chapter of our lives, in which strangers became our family and Leto our home. On June 20th of 2012, my family and I entered the land of opportunity, literally and figuratively. It was in that moment when I became what I had most aspired throughout my childhood, an immigrant. This label became part of who I am as a person. My dreams became less foreign day by day with each choice that I made to seize all that this new country had to offer. I worked tirelessly to transition from speaking only through the assistance of my dictionary to becoming the confident narrator of my story, a story where the only option to succeed. Through this journey, we have carried our culture, our tragedies, our triumphs, and a compass in our backpacks. Freshman year of high school, I realized that the north of my compass was my family. Witnessing my single mother rise with the sun each day and submerge herself in another grueling minimum wage 12-hour shift opened my eyes to an important truth. Having dreams alone is not enough. We can close our eyes and dream every night, but we must wake up with the passion to navigate the course so those visions become a reality. We have all witnessed the sacrifices our family made to remove the bricks that weighted down our backpacks, the sacrifices that have been made to give us the gift of an education. Quiero agradecerle a Dios por reunirnos el día de hoy. Esta etapa de nuestras vidas ha sido escrita gracias a las personas que cruzaron mares y fronteras para abrirnos las puertas que muchas veces les han cerrado. A las personas que nos dieron las alas para volar, a las personas que levantaron una pala para que cada uno de nosotros pudiera levantar un lápiz, a las personas que sacrificaron su presente para crear nuestro porvenir. Este triunfo es dedicado a esos hombres y a aquellas mujeres que hacen el papel de padre y madre e imparablemente nos inspiran a afrontar nuestros miedos y extender nuestros horizontes. Cada gota de sudor derramada no ha sido en vano, pues hoy caminaremos con nuestra frente en alto a realizar nuestro sueño americano. Mami, mi abuelita y tú siempre han sido mi columna vertebral, la base de todos mis proyectos, la luz en mis ojos y mis modelos a seguir. Gracias a mi familia, soy quien soy. Sophomore year, I realized that on our compass, South directed us toward our dreams. Though sometimes distant and rocky, we forged our way through. Many of us found ourselves imprisoned between a part-time job and a full-time education, between challenging course loads and complicated relationships. Our resilience pushed one foot in front of the other and delivered us to our goal of graduating. Junior year, I discovered that West represented my regrets. All the times I went off course or decided to let up instead of advancing. We should not focus on that direction though, because the East shone bright with newfound opportunities. This was only magnified by my time spent on the swim team under the guidance of a dedicated coach. He taught us that life will always have flip turns, but as long as we push off the wall with all the strength in us, we can keep moving forward, no matter the odds. And just like that, our senior year arrived. Our compass sometimes felt like it was spinning out of control. We became nervous that we might be left stranded. The reality was that even though we may have wandered, we were never lost because our passion guided us to this amazing accomplishment. Class of 2020, as we leave AP Leto Comprehensive Sky High School in search of new adventures, let us join together with a common coordinate to keep us bonded as Falcons. Someone very important once said to me, "Go out there and be good, but also do good." These words came from a person who is selfless, altruistic, and compassionate, and they will always echo through my mind, for they are imprinted on my heart. With each step, guided by our compass towards the future, don't just be good, do good. Remember, only we have the power to decide which cardinal point we will follow. Friends and family, let's treasure these seconds and appreciate that we are blessed enough to have had a historic senior year. Y así, por fin, colorín colorado, este cuento se acabó. Thank you.
Our Collegiate Academy valedictorian, Karen Lenz Rodriguez Figueredo, is graduating with an 8.09 GPA. As a Collegiate Academy student, she has amassed more than 60 credits through Hillsborough Community College, which has earned her a high school diploma and an associate's in arts degree. Not only has Karen excelled in the classroom, she has made a name for herself as a student athlete on both our tennis and cross-country teams. Furthermore, she serves as president of the Outdoor Club. She is also a dedicated member of our school's chapter of the National Honor Society and Mu Alpha Theta. Karen has decided to attend the University of South Florida, where she intends to study mathematics. It is an honor to present our 2020 Collegiate Academy Valedictorian, Karen Rodriguez Figueredo.
Hello, teachers, staff, administrators, board members, and Superintendent Davis. As I imagine your faces behind this camera, I am reminded for how thankful I am for my friends, family, and most of all, for the entire class of 2020. Before I start my speech, I would like us all to take a moment of silence for our beloved Coach Kronk. May he rest in peace. Thank you. A few months ago, none of us imagined we would spend our last quarter of senior year in our homes under quarantine. A few months ago, we were thinking ahead and imagining the dress or outfit we wanted to wear to prom. A few months ago, some of us were training our hardest to battle it out in district tournaments for our school sport. A few months ago, we had the vision of walking across the stage to shake our hands with Ms. McCoy as she hands us our diploma and look into the crowds to watch our family and loved ones cheer as loud as they can. I'm sorry that our senior year isn't anything that we envisioned. But despite it all, I'm thankful for everyone who helped me get through it, especially my teachers, and every teacher who had to make extreme adjustments to make the switch to remote learning. If there's anything this pandemic has shown me, it's that we are cared for, and we should never take that for granted. The human spirit is immeasurable. We can achieve anything with hard work and the dedication to bettering ourselves each day. Dedication, for me, meant learning how to take a stand for the things that I believe in, even when I was younger. Since my sixth grade year in middle school, my course schedule only consisted of lower level classes because English was my second language. I realized that I had to learn the language quickly because I knew that I wanted more for myself. One day, I built up the courage to go into the guidance office and ask for permission to switch into honor level classes. This decision set the stage for the rest of my academic life, because had I not done that, I would not have been accepted into the Collegiate Academy, and I would not be here giving this speech today. Why am I sharing this? I'm sharing this because I think it's important for us to always believe in ourselves. We must always use our voice to advocate for ourselves. We must advocate for what is right. We must take a stand, even if it is hard in the moment. I urge all of you to remember your incredible worth. You are valued beyond measure. Along with knowing your worth, please love and embrace your unique identity, especially in our age. We feel the pressure to try to conform, to try to fit in or blend in. We are so concerned with what others think of us, and we often lose sight of who we really are. If you ever feel like you have to change who you are to fit in with a group of friends, family, or relationships, then reconsider who you associate yourself with. There will always be people who will love you for who you are, and those are the friendships and relationships that will last and are worthwhile. Most of the mistakes that I've made in the past 4 years were a result of me being afraid to see what life is like after walking away from someone. I don't regret anything, because it shaped the person I am today, and I have learned so much from every friendship and relationship I've been in. In life, there will be times where people may not have your best interest in mind. In cases like these, practice discernment in your relationships. As soon as people show you their true colors, don't ignore that and do what's best for you. Be kind and giving to those closest to you, but never compromise your beliefs to become who others believe you should be. Many people will cross paths temporarily in your life. Learn the positive lessons from those relationships and always keep moving forward. Today marks the first huge step in accomplishing greatness. Throughout our childhood, many of us dreamt of the day where we could make our own decisions and can fully control our own destiny. As we head into this new chapter in our life, we should remember to always make the right decisions, especially in the moments when no one is watching. My parents left their old lives behind in Cuba for one reason: to give my sister and me a better future. All of us have the responsibility to make our families proud and to show them that their immense sacrifices were not in vain. For any parents or guardians who are listening, please know that we are extremely grateful for all your sacrifices. It's not possible for me to finish this speech without acknowledging all of the teachers and faculty who have had such a strong impact in my life these past 4 years. Teachers, you are probably working in the most selfless and thankless job that exists, but please know that even though we don't say it enough, you have changed our world for the better. I'm not just speaking for myself, but I'm speaking on behalf of all the students. In my case, I have had teachers who saw something special in me that I never found in myself. Teachers, sometimes you say things that may seem simple and of little value, but what you don't realize is that many times, those simple words of affirmation have helped me decide my career and have motivated me to find the strength to push myself when I'm down. The flexibility you have shown, whether it be staying after school to help what seemed to be a lost cause, or putting aside a few minutes of your personal life to help with our personal life, is something we will cherish for the rest of our lives and something we will never forget. My parents have done everything they can for me, but sometimes they don't always have the answer. I can always rely on my teachers to give me sound advice, to get me through the toughest situations, whether it be academically or personally. Teachers, you do make a difference, and never let anyone tell you otherwise. To my friends, think about the things you want for yourselves a decade from now, and never, ever lose sight of them. We must remember to put in the work. Each day truly matters. Class of 2020, embrace the challenges that come with life. Do not allow yourself to be complacent or comfortable. Remember, you grow from adversity. When you push yourself to conquer goals, you become a person that values passion, persistence, and purpose. Dreams can finally become a reality if you believe them and take the necessary steps to make them come true. In this life, don't just imagine what you want to do. Instead, just do it. Congratulations to all. I know we will all do great things.
Graduates and guests, it is with great pride that I come before you today to honor the outstanding graduates of AP Leto Comprehensive High School. Their commitment to the cultivation of their character, their attainment of scholastic success, their fearlessness to emerge as leaders, their courage to cry out for what is right and just, it is inspiring. And I can think of no better place to be principal than Leto High School. Class of 2020, I commend you. I know that it has been challenging to come to terms with our current situation. And while some of you have found solace in TikTok, spending all of your time practicing, filming, and uploading various versions of the Savage Dance and perfecting your woe, others of you have struggled to find a distraction that will mend your heart because you've missed out on memories that you were so excited to make. I have to admit, never in my lifetime did I imagine experiencing a pandemic. Never in my lifetime did I imagine that schools would close, that people would be caught on camera fighting over paper towels and toilet paper, that the NBA and MLB would cancel their seasons, that graduating seniors would miss the milestones they had been looking forward to for 13 long years. I assure you, if I could wave my magic wand and make it all go away, I would, but I can't. And while there is no question that the pandemic has pummeled through your senior year and hijacked some pretty important experiences, I also think that to focus on the last quarter of an amazing 4 years undermines the hard work that you've put in over a long period of time. Graduates, believe it or not, you have left your mark on Leto High School, and your legacy will live on long after you leave. While you walked the halls of our school, you focused on what matters. In 2018, while writing a graduation speech much like this one, I found a poem that, while somber at first, discusses what really matters in life. And as cliche as it is, and it is cliche, I would like to share it with you. Because the truth is, what it says matters, probably now more than ever. What Will Matter by Michael Josephson. Ready or not, someday it will all come to an end. There will be no more sunrises, no minutes, hours, or days. All the things you collected, whether treasured or forgotten, will pass to someone else. Your wealth, fame, and temporal power will shrivel to irrelevance. It will not matter what you owned or what you were owed. Your grudges, resentments, frustrations, and jealousies will finally disappear. So too, your hopes, your ambitions, plans, and to-do lists will expire. The wins and losses that once seemed so important will fade away. It won't matter where you came from or what side of the tracks you lived on at the end. It won't matter whether you were brilliant or beautiful. Even your gender and skin color will be irrelevant. So what will matter? How will the value of your days be measured? What will matter is not what you bought, but what you built. Not what you got, but what you gave. What will matter is not your success, but your significance. What will matter is not what you learned, but what you taught. What will matter is every act of integrity, compassion, courage, or sacrifice that enriched, empowered, or encouraged others to emulate your example. What will matter is not your competence, but your character. What will matter is not how many people you knew, but how many will feel a lasting loss when you're gone. What will matter is not your memories, but the memories that live in those who loved you. What will matter is how long you will be remembered, by whom, and for what. Living a life that matters doesn't happen by accident. It's not a matter of circumstance, but of choice. Choose to live a life that matters. I am hopeful that each and every one of you will choose to live a life that matters. I'm hopeful that you will continue to utilize your gifts to pursue the goals you've only dreamed about. I am hopeful that you will enter the world in just a few short moments with courage, the courage to use your voice for change, to advocate to your right for a life that is beautiful and free. I am hopeful that you will strive to be authentically you, that you will show up, be real, be honest, and never trade your authenticity for someone else's approval. E.E. Cummings once said, "To be nobody but yourself in a world which is doing its best night and day, making you everybody else, means to fight the hardest battle which any human being can fight and to never stop fighting." Never stop fighting, Falcons. Live a life that matters. Do not fear the future. You are all we have. Falcons, thank you for allowing me the opportunity to be your principal, for holding doors open for me, for kissing me on the cheek even when I say no to a schedule change that you've requested, for assisting me with my pronunciation when I attempt to speak Spanish, for believing in me. Thank you, too, for believing that together we can continue to rewrite the story of our very special school. And now, for the real reason we are all watching here today, the individual announcement of our graduates.
Lila Acevedo. Shaylin Acevedo. Yamilet Acevedo. Zion Acevedo Santos. Dayan Acosta. Jaren Acosta. Rachel Acosta. Tiffany Adams. Anir Aguilar. Myris Aguilar Machado. Dakerni Alabre. Giovanni Aldama Garcia. James Aldape. Andriana Alessandro Gonzalez. Michael Alexander. Beatrice Alfonso Moreno. Kiana Alicia. Michaela Allen. Gabriel Almanzar. Ariana Almarales. Livetina Almonte. Natalia Alonso. Natalie Alvarez. Denise Alvarez Arsola. Ernesto Alvarez Martin. Adisley Alvarez. Kaylee Amador. Cioelis Andalus. Stacy Anderson. Yetzaret Angeles. Mabel Araujo Ruiz. Sebastian Ardila Mendoza. Daniel Ardila. Emily Arias. Jocelyn Arias, Zoe Arendale, Daisy Aviles, Hillary Ayala, Kayla Badillo, German Balcazar Valderra, Christian Ball, Patrick Barber, Alex Barreto, Lorena Basulto, Roseanne Basulto Gonzalez, Madislady Batista, John Bell, Adrian Bello, Luis Benitez, Roxana Benitez, Donovan Benson, Janaya Benson, Maya Berberena, Anjali Bernier, Fiamma Baron, Eddie Bertot Guerrero, Austin Bessie, Sheila Bolanos Roman, Carolina Bonilla, Marianne Bosa, Brandon Bradley, Adam Brahim, Harley Branch, Jared Britnell, Arlette Brito, Lorraine Bueno, Sebastian Birchall, Natalia Burgos, Marcia Cabal Meneses, Helen Cabrera, Kevin Cabrera, Marien Cabrera, Juledi Calle, Michael Camacho, Dariana Campbell, Corianne Canada, Angel Carde, Fabricio Cardenas, Liz Cardoso, Emily Cardosa, Jahil Caro, Jennifer Carreras Rojas, Rosana Castaneda, Elijah Castanedo, Natalia Castano, Elio Castilla Portela, Asleen Castillo, Chantel Castillo, Amy Castro, Jamal Cherry, Miyoshi Chung, David Cohen, Latif Cole, Alexa Colazzo, Jasmine Colon, Samaya Colon, Darielle Concepcion, Jennifer Contreras Moreno, Aaron Cooper, Jacob Copeland, Jessica Cordero Reynoso, Jennifer Cordoves Martin, Emmanuel Corris, Justin Corris, Joshua Cortez, Maria Corso, Milton Covertier Jr., Jennifer Crespo Alvarez, Andrew Crespo, Sule Crochet, Christina Crocker. Emily Cruz. Jean Carlos Cruz. Lianis Cruz. Lisa Cruz. Maciel Cruz. Mercedes Cruz. Humberto Cuellar. Orestes Cuellar. Deron Cuervo Franquis. Josephine Curry. Amanda Cusme. Chiara DeFranco. Luigi Dalla Fina. John DeCampos. Sonny De Leon. Mariah De Marchi Costa. Stefano Della Ripa. Celia De Vito. Alvaro Diaz Acosta. Dennis Diaz Lugo. Mary Elena Diaz Perez. Rafael Diaz Kiala. Alondra Nicole Diaz Rodriguez. Amanda Diaz. Giovanni Diaz. Dylan Diaz. Ian Diaz. Lilybeth Diaz. Vanessa Diaz. Gabrielle Dominguez. Annie Dong. Lilian Dueno. Leah Duran. Rahab Enriquez. Rachel Escobar. Daphne Espinosa. Samantha Espinosa. Christian Espinosa. John Esteves. Dalila Estopinan. Mario Estrada. Lorena Fernandez Gonzalez. Lady Fernandez Hernandez. Anthony Fernandez. Araceli Fernandez. Landy Fernandez. Melissa Fernandez Rodriguez. Carlos Ferrer. Victoria Ferrer. Javier Ferretti. Melissa Fife. Karina Figueredo Cabrera. Jacob Figueroa. Lorenis Flaites. Leilani Flores. Virginia Flores. Angel Fonseca. Daniel Fonseca. Melanie Fonseca. Michael Foschi. Anthony Foss. Alberto Franco. Emily French. Cameron Fuchs. Diana Fuentes. Nelson Fuentes Ona. Elizabeth Fuller. Amanda Galan. Jerlyn Galias. Lorena Gomez Cruz. Yadira Garcia. Abraham Garcia. Andy Garcia. Brian Garcia. Evelyn Garcia. Gabriela Garcia. Jose Garcia. Julio Garcia. Leonette Garcia. Lidi Bet Garcia. Samuel Garcia. Yamil Garcia. Gabriel Garcia Watson. Gabriel Garrido. Naomi Jirena Cruz. Zanaya Gibson. Daniel Gobea. Juan Gomez. Yalina Gomez. Maria Gonzalez Diaz. Ronaldo Gonzalez Rancol. Otoniel Gonzalez Sanchez. Lismelis Gonzalez Vasquez. Brian Gonzalez. Delilah Gonzalez. Jaslyn Gonzalez. Juan Gonzalez. Kevin Gonzalez. Miriamne Gonzalez. Raymond Gonzalez. Victoria Gonzalez. George Gonzalez Hernandez. Kyla Granger. Yelenis Graveran. Junior Green. Julianne Griffin. Vionda Guerrero. Melvin Guerrero. Angel Guevara. Anna Guida. Jennifer Guyen. Richard Gutierrez Castell. Robert Gutierrez Castell. Betsy Gutierrez Perez. Deborah Gutierrez. Pedro Gutierrez. Jonathan Guzman. Yadilia Guzman. Faith Hackbarth. Anthony Hadler. Quintaria Hall. Zoe Haverty. Jasmine Hayes. Anthony Hernandez. Chantel Hernandez. Jose Hernandez. Anna Herrera. Guok Ho. Gabriela Ondal. Shania Hosin. Caitlin Hughes. Kenneth Hutchinson. Leodan Iglesias Casanova. Dianella Iglesias. Gabriel Infante. Einar Izquierdo. Emmanuel Izquierdo. Darlin Jackson Jr. Keisha James. Keniel Jimenez Mendez. Marlon Jimenez Suarez. Tia Giron. Joseph Johnland. Iharia Jordan. Dianara Jorge. Malena Juvier Cobian. Abby Kegley. Patrick Kegley. Steve Lee. Lindsay Leon. Johan Leon. Rodolfo Leva. Oscar Yeras Lopez. Alejandro Lopez. Manuel Lopez. Natalie Lopez. Sebastian Lopez. Kimberly Lozano. Austin Lynch. Jesus Machado Campos. Anya Mays. Khalaf Mansour. Brianna Marcelo. Roxana Marquez. James Marquez. Sofia Marquez Ferrer. Christian Marrero. Damian Marrero. Myra Martin. Nicola Martin. Marcus Martinez. Chantal Martinez. Catherine Martinez. Talia Martinez. Johanny Martinez. Devin McCartney. Devante McCrimmon. Maisie McIntosh. Amanda Medeiros. Amy Medina. Jalen Mejia. Valeria Melian. Nikari Melendez. Yaneja Mendes. Yitzian Mendes. Anaili Mendoza. Iarkis Mendoza. Michael Mendoza. Victor Mendoza. Rachel Menendez. Carmelo Mercado. Yalimar Mercedes. Christian Miranda. Kaylin Miranda. Keyshawn Mitchell. Anthony Miaris. Ashley Montalvo. Richard Montero. Carlos Mora. Anthony Morales. Ariana Morales. Brian Morales. Brianna Morales. Leslie Morales. Tatiana Morales. Juan Morejon. Vernon Morgan Jr. Christopher Moronta. Rochelle Nayera. Sebastian Narvaez. Jacqueline Navarro. Jack No. Bao Nguyen. Now Wen. Tien Nguyen. Christian Nogueira. Kermi Nolasco Guzman. Yeliani Nusa. Ashley Ojeda. Isaiah Olivero. Alesha Okendo. Reynaldo Oropesa Fadri. Jesus Ortega Perdomo. Christine Ortiz. Joed Ortiz. Maximus Ortiz. Wadelis Ortiz. Yuslady Ortiz. Aaliyah Padilla. Jacqueline Padilla. Jenna Padilla. Leanne Padro. Cassidy Pagan. Pamela Palacio. Miguel Palacios. Kayla Palenzuela. Ariadne Pantoja. Kaylee Pavone. Sonia Paz. Vanessa Paz. Edwin Peguero. Nakaya Pelies. Ramon Pelies. Jeromayer Pena. Michelle Pena. Yasiel Perez Diaz. Delani Perez Rivera. Gianna Perez. Julio Perez. Laura Perez. Nan Pham. Dalia Pileta. Faith Pinaman. Caitlin Pizarro. Alexia Po de la Torre. Shaylee Pozo. Sierra Pratt. Moises Proenza. Marcos Quiroga Borrego. Diosnay Ramirez. Martin Ramos. Neliexha Ramos. Yashira Ramos. Hope Ray. Zyron Rabiero. Lil Remedios Martinez. Kelsey Reyes. Natalie Reyes. Andrea Reyes Contreras. Christian Reyes Ortega. Alexander Rivera. Frank Rivera. Ilani Rivera. Jeremy Rivera. Kevin Rivera. Miranda Rivera. Natalie Rivera. Natalie Rivera. Christian Rivera Ampudia. Sanai Rivero Martinez. Claudia Riveron. Christian Riveron. Dochelle Robinson. Daishan Robinson. Gabriela Robles. Valeria Rodriguez. Daimaris Rodriguez Del Ruiz. Natalie Rodriguez Velasquez. Asia Rodriguez. Christopher Rodriguez. Daniela Rodriguez. Genesis Rodriguez. Janice Rodriguez. Joseph Rodriguez. Josue Rodriguez. Karen Rodriguez. Ashley Rodriguez. Luis Rojas. Yesenia Roldan. Marlon Roman. Carla Romero. Yuri Diana Romero. Aliette Roque Hernandez. Joshua Rosa. Leilani Rosalo. Genesis Rosario. Frank Rubio. Caitlin Rubio. Nestor Rumbalt Clark. Maria Rumbalt Hernandez. Keisha Salazar. Christian J. Salce Mercedes. Michael Salguero. Jorge San. Jorge Sanabria. Amaya Sanchez. Danielle Sanchez. D'Angelo Sanchez. Luis Sanchez. Michael Sanders. Lorena Santana Carbonell. Daniela Santana Estrada. Melvin Santana. Samantha Santana. Denny Santiago. Jarell Santos. Jose Ariel Santos. Jose Arturo Santos. Jose Santos. Alex Sarchi. Janina Sarchi. Jared Schmidt. Adrian Sendra Diaz. Lisandra Serrano. Stephanie Serrano. Tisha Serrano. Taylor Settle. Amanda Silva. Ethan Skidmore. Taylor Slaughter. Jonathan Small. San Latoria Smith. Vivica Smith. Karina Solis. Nomairi Soto Aviles. Liz Soto. Sejan Stevens. Ariste Stingle. Jeremiah Sweat. Sergio Tamayo. James Tanner. Jordan Taveras. Jorge Tejeda. Glenda Teruel. Kuhn Thatch. Daphned Torado. Giselle Tormo. Anthony Torres. Yodsan Torres. Neftali Torres. Yelena Torres. Daryl Townsend. Jason Tran. Maria Trevin. Gabriel Tumero. Lisbeth Vado. Robert Valdez. Fabian Valle Rodriguez. Kiara Vanterpool. Andrea Vargas Peñate. Maciel Vasallo. Catherine Vasquez. Devin Vasquez. Nedelis Vasquez Gascon. Abimiel Vega. Andrea Vega. Jean Velasquez. Natalie Vales Reyes. John Vales. Michelle Vales. Lanier Bayon. Javier Vences. Dilaimi Vicente. Melissa Villafana. Jennifer Villanueva. Deaned Viegas. Kylie Wells. Christopher White. Eviona Wilder. Janaya Williams. Victoria Williams. Hector Yambo. Alvin Young III. Elaine Zayas Vega.
Talk to you and give you some advice about growing older. I wish I didn't have to say bye. At times I dream about you at night, and now you're just a memory of better times. All grown up, now my time is up with you. With you. That we will have our lives. It's the end of the ride with you. With you. I will always carry you wherever I go. No, no. Thanks for all the times we
Class of 2020, congratulations. You persevered in a time of uncertainty during one of the most important years of your academic career. While this is not the graduation you expected, you have worked very hard to prepare for this moment, and you are more than deserving of a one-of-a-kind recognition. In the face of so many challenges, you continue to make us all very proud, and I know you will make the world an even better place. Your journey here may be over, but remember, you will always be part of the Hillsborough County Public School family. Now let's make this official. By the power vested in me as a constitutional officer of the state of Florida and a duly elected school board member of Hillsborough County Public Schools, I now declare you graduates of AP Leto Comprehensive High School. You may now turn your tassels. Go Falcons.
Voices proud in praises sing, hail to Leto High. From the hallowed halls now rings the mighty Falcons' cry. In our work as in our pleasure, for thy honor and thy might.
thy colors ever true. To the red, gold, and the white.
Congratulations, graduates and families. We are very proud of these young men and women and what they have been able to accomplish. Graduates, this is your time to celebrate. On behalf of Hillsborough County Public Schools, thank you for watching this graduation ceremony, sponsored by Suncoast Credit Union.